Tonight, some remarkable pictures from Istanbul, Turkey, where a passenger jet ran off a slick runway while landing. The plane broke apart and at least three people were killed, but more than 180 people were able to get out. Charlie Daggett has more on what happened.
It came in so hard that the force of skidding off the runway split the plane into pieces. The front of the fuselage not only ripped away, but flipped upside down. Dramatic initial pictures showed not a single emergency worker in sight. The passengers became first responders, helping the walking wounded make their way out of the cracks. CCTV footage caught the moment the plane landed in stormy weather until it seemed disappearing off the edge. CBS News obtained this audio from the control tower. The Pegasus flight, a Boeing 737, had 177 passengers and six crew on board, children reportedly among them. Just a month ago, another Pegasus plane came off a runway at the same airport. Before investigators questioned how it could have happened again, a more positive question emerges tonight: how so many managed to survive. Charlie Daggett, CBS News, London.